in Dallas and not here? That's something I might tell him. Why doesn't he do these performances at the Met? And I would be there with pleasure. But in any case, very best wishes for triumphal success.
One more line.
Please let me hear from you. Regards.
And when was that?
And by the way, I suppose I must
have... We started quarreling involuntarily on my side, of course, because... No, I didn't think, of course, it was a quarrel. I just refused the next year's contract because he offered me the old repertoire, that is, the old Norma staging, which you all saw.
Which he's done time and time again.
The Norma, Barbara Seville, Traviata, Lucia, and I said, no, I'm sorry, I cannot do routine. I want new performances, staged well, you know, like here, like a little young Dallas is doing, my God.
I suppose that made him angry. I don't know. I mean, I can't explain it otherwise.
Cannot do those, excuse me, lousy performances. And I cannot change artists every performance. Now you can know it. Each performance we have, if we do 10 Macbeths, 10 different tenors, 10 baritones. So I'm sorry, I can't do that. That's not art. Well, Leo, I mean, let's get it out now while we're at it. Do you know that last year I did Traviata, never seeing the set? Never seeing the set, never seeing my colleagues.